Chairman Stewart, you've held this office since 2006. What's the most important thing you've done as chairman that should persuade voters to re-elect you?
I think the most important thing that we've done as a board, and my job as leader of the board, has been to try to get through the economic recession that the country has been in, and it certainly affected Prince William County with all the foreclosures that we had in 2006 and 2007. We cut the county budget significantly. We reduced spending by $143 million. And what that allowed us to do was to focus county spending on education, transportation, and frankly, economic development. And the results, I think, speak for themselves. We're now number 13 in the United States for job growth. We are now the ninth wealthiest county in the United States. Jobs and business is thriving in Prince William County in ways that it is not outside of our community. And I think that a lot of that has to do with the work that the board has done to make it easier to expand and build a business, keep taxes low in Prince William County.
What's the number one qualification that makes you better than Corey Stewart for the job of chairman?
I believe I'm far more interested in the job than Corey Stewart is. He's using this position, and it's okay as a stepping stone to further office, but I believe he's abdicating his responsibilities in favor of his political career. I have no interest in serving in downstate or other offices, just as chairman of the Board of Supervisors, so I'm far more dedicated and focused on the position than Corey Stewart would be.
Well, I think I'm a better leader, in the sense that, you know, getting people to work together is very important. And over the course of the years that I've been here in Prince William County, I've done a lot of different things, working with the Greater Prince William Community Health Center, the Prince William Area Free Clinic, working at the VA hospital, trying to improve access to eye care. And so working with different groups, you know, it requires you to be able to work together with people. And I have a good record at that. And I believe I can do much better than that. I feel that Corey Stewart's a divisive leader and hasn't done enough to get people to work together.